flip right over top of my car.
I landed it pretty well, actually, though. I will say that. The fact that I landed on all four wheels perfectly, and it was able to almost get back in, was pretty nuts. I hate this car. Because I saw the name, and I was like, okay, this is the car I picked last time, and I was trying to, like, remember, is it a good car? I don't remember. Did I win?
You remember it because I told you that it's huge.
Shut up.
Oh, what are you doing all the way over there? I thought you were over here already. Never mind.
Stop taking my damn time.
Oh, my hood's coming up.
Ready? Jesus Christ.
Breed.
Get out, bitch!
Oh my god, already,
that was,
Andrew?
That was all me. Andrew came in at the end and bumped us while we were already out of the zone. He's like, yeah, I did it! Like, look. He did fuck all. He did legitimately zero, and he's so hyped.
Yeah, dude.
That's like murdering someone for their assignment, turning it in, and still getting caught. And still being hyped.
Oh my god, this is good. We're gonna have to go all the way to the end now. Watch, I'm gonna drive by their corpses.
My car upright, I'm still heavy enough that I stopped Weston.
Yeah.
Hey Andrew, you legitimately have to win so that we can play another.
I'm gonna die, dude. Oh no.
What is that? You retard! Retard! Absolute retard!
Oh my god!
Yo!
Fucking monkey brain. Holy shit.
Oh. Glorious victory. Glorious. Glorious!
You water scented chapstick.
Oh man, that was too fucking funny.
Water scented chapstick looking ass. Jesus Christ, Andrew.
Okay, can we play Rumble?